A new government estimate out this morning says one in 50 school children in the U.S. has autism. A previous estimate put the number at one in 88. The CDC says its new numbers do not necessarily mean autism is occurring more often, but it may indicate that it is being diagnosed more frequently than before. The estimate suggests that at least 1 million American children have autism.